Ladies and gents, welcome to Adler Browns. This is Lake City Edition. From Lake City Edition, they just nailed it tonight. That was fantastic.
Cheers.
Thanks for coming. Thanks in. Amazing. Listen, what a year you've had. Steve Craddock, yeah. You support him, he's one of my heroes.
Yeah, how'd that go? Amazing. four out of the six or seven nights they played over here, we've done Waterford, Dublin, Bartleash, and somewhere else, I can't remember.
Well, actually, I see you as a cafe at Zen, and I actually thought you were better than
you. Yeah, it was an amazing, that was the, out of the whole tour, it was probably the better gig. That,
really?
Yeah, it was, yeah, crowd were great, fantastic. And the sound was good.
So what have you got coming up?
We've got, in the next couple of weeks, we're playing with John Power.
John Power from?
Cast and the Lads. On the 24th of April, we're playing at the Rutgers Club in Dublin. Then we're playing the 24th with Gangs. And then 25th, 26th with John Power again.
That's fantastic.
Dundalk and Mullingar.
You have an EP singles coming out?
We just released a single, Cause She Says We Soul. It's available in all independent record shops. We're demoing albums at the minute. Demoing songs for an album. Which hopefully should be out end of the year, start of next year. But in the meantime, then we're just going to step back from the general gig and scene.
You've some festivals coming up now.
We've got festivals. We've got the Ublio Festival, and I'm waiting to hear back from another couple of festivals there. And we'll announce it tomorrow.
Well, listen, that was fantastic. We need to see more of Lake City Edition.
You will.
Thanks for coming, Al.
Cheers.